this is the beginning of the association. I hope this is the first time this has happened for me, and I think it's even more special because Tanya is also Tanya and Kalki are both collaborating this. I think I've always struggled with wedding wear, and I've always struggled with, like, Indian wedding wear especially. And I mean, we've worked together before, and actually she's one of the best stylists that we have in the country. So I can't tell you how grateful and happy I am to be a part. This is absolutely ideal.
आपने अपनी माँ शादी में अपनी ग्रैंडमॉम की साड़ी पहने थी, कलर याद है आपको?
ब्लू.
और क्या दो नाइन यार साड़ी थी, मराठी साड़ी?
अरे फटी हुई पुरानी.
आपका थॉट क्या था?
माय ग्रैंडमदर वाज लाइक जस्ट आई डोंट नो, शी वाज वन ऑफ द क्लोजेस्ट पर्सन टू मी एंड आई एक्चुअली रियली लाइक दैट साड़ी.
आपके रोल्स अनकन्वेंशनल थे, इसलिए आपने अनकन्वेंशनल स्टाइल ऑफ वेडिंग वेयर भी आपको पसंद है?
अरे कोई अनकन्वेंशनल स्टाइल असर नहीं है मेरा. सब जब जो है वो है. अब ये पसंद है तो पसंद है, क्या करें.
कानिया, वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल.
हाय
Hi,
how are you?
You have to look in the front. You can have to hear from all the sides, but have to look in the front. Tanya, as Radhika said, one of the best stylists in the country. How you take this designation?
Oh, she doesn't have to take it. She is. I mean, if you know that. What do you think? Come on, don't be humble. She is.
So, kitna straightforwardly or matlab
acche se. No, but thank you very much. But I have to keep working hard, we all have to always, it's always about getting better. So I think that's the only way I can take the compliment.
Mr. Gupta, this is written quite often that we are coming here. Is there a big plan getting associated with different people?
Thank you for coming as well. But generally, we are just launching new collections, at Kalki we launch new collections with. We celebrate everything from weddings to festivals to from bridal to bridesmaids. So jaise jo collections aate, we keep launching them. So so today we're launching this lovely collaboration that we did with Tanya, and it's all about modern couture and thread for this. So hence Radhika's here. She's looking stunning, and it's so as we keep coming with new collections, I'm sure we'll keep making announcements about it.
Radhika, फैशन आप फिल्मों के लिए तो जानी जाती थी, अब आप अपने स्टाइल ऑफ फैशन के लिए भी उतनी ही लोकप्रिय और पॉपुलर हो रही है. कोई भी फैशन वीक आप मेरे ख्याल आपके बिना अधूरा हो गया.
नहीं यार, सबके बिना अधूरा ही है, सब जाते हैं.
फिर भी मतलब यू आर बीइंग कॉन्शियसली इन
expression. Like, it's an art, and they're expressing something from within that. So of course I am very drawn towards that, and I like to see what people use, how they use this form as their expression, and I would like to be a part of that. And I find it fascinating to walk on a runway, and I'm still so nervous that I want to do it repeatedly so I get better and better.
Pata hai competition de rahi hai, matlab Syria ki, matlab jaise Sonam hai ya Kangana hai, known for their clothes and everything.
Aap se meri competition kisi ke sath nahi hai. Aaj man kiya to pehnungi, nahi man kiya to kuch aur pehnungi.
आपने कहा वेस्टर्न ज़्यादा पहनते हैं, ट्रेडिशनल बहुत कम पहनते.
जी जी, कोई स्टेटमेंट नहीं है, जो कंफर्टेबल लगता है वो पहनते हैं. आदत है मुझे ज़्यादा ड्रेसेस पहनने की, बहुत कंफर्टेबल लगता है मुझे.
Radhika, on professional front, you are doing really very good. Like your digital series are doing good, whereas the memes around Radhika Pay are also doing good. What do you have to say on it?
Oh, I'm loving them. I think they're hilarious.
Which is your favorite?
I think there are two. This is so funny. There are two. Anurag sent me one yesterday where Nawaz is saying, "Kabhi kabhi to lagta hai main hi Radhika apni hoon." And something, tumhare paas kya hai? Something like that. But anyway, I mean, to be honest with you, I'm not somebody who is very comfortable with so much attention. I haven't trolled myself, or I haven't done anything about it. What I really like is the Netflix video was very funny. But I love the memes because they're hilarious. Yeah, they're really really funny, and it's good when you get trolled. You also see the support. That I think it's a ridiculous thing to be trolled for this anyway. So I think it's all good only.
You just have to take it in.
No, I think it's good only. I think there's nothing bad in it. I just don't know what part is bad about this. I don't know.
Are you happy? The hype or Love Sonia?
Love Sonia. Oh my god, I haven't seen Love Sonia. And Tabriz is a very dear friend of mine, so I'm so happy for him.
And it's amazing.
Yeah, I want to watch it. No, he's a very lovely friend of mine.
And you're playing a North in a character, a forthcoming film. Would you like to.
Really?
Yeah.
Which?
Nini, would you like to tell us about the forthcoming films?
I haven't signed anything. Now Andhadhun will come and Bazaar will come at some point, and I've done two Hollywood films which will release. One is going to Toronto with Michael Winterbottom, but I haven't signed anything new.
Thank you.
So I have some questions for you both. And I'll start with Tanya.
Yes.
Okay, Tanya, tell me, how was your experience of curating this entire collection with the design team?
Should I just actually speak loudly?
Yeah.
So basically, you know, when obviously first time the association came, we were all quite, I've never done something like this before, you know, and I've been styling for the last 11 years. So I was just extremely excited to put together something that would be like my vision, but with somebody, with a brand that was kind of known to be, I mean, of course they do your classic brides and stuff like that, but they were also someone who were like out in the market to kind of cater to very young brides and, you know, for festive wear and for brides' friends and basically like everybody within the festive and the bridal zone, you know. So I was very excited to do something, and when I came and met them, I felt like they were so open to suggestions. You know, everybody has a brand identity. Of course, Kalki has a brand identity as well. But they were very, very open to suggestions from me, and they wanted my inputs. Like, they constantly told me that. They were like, listen, for every sketch, every design, like everything, you have to tell us what you feel, because we've got you on board because we want to know your expertise, you know, in styling, you know, especially styling every garment, you know. So I think it was really interesting, and I think the basic thing was to do something for the young brides, you know, which is what we've basically focused on. And I love what Radhika is wearing today as well. It's so chic, and I love the color. And I think we've focused a lot on the pastel colors and stuff like that. You know, so a lot of like I see blues and mint greens and light pink and like a dusty pink. Yeah. So,
and Radhika, what do you think about this collaboration?
So basically, I have known the brand Kalki for a while. We all have. You know, when we're traveling across India, you come across the brand. And I have known Tanya for a while as well, because she's one of the finest stylists in the industry today. You are. So I think very rarely we see that a very established brand like Kalki collaborating with somebody like you, who's actually out there doing all sorts of things, you know, and so up to date with like every trend of fashion.
Thank you.
No, you make fashion, actually. You make the trend because you style everybody.
That's really kind.
So you actually make the trend. So I think this is a really perfect collaboration. And the reason why I'm here and I'm so happy to be here is because I'm not somebody who gets very happy with wearing very heavy stuff or very heavy outfits. And I don't mean heavy in the sense of weight. What I mean heavy is heavy on the eye.
Yeah.
That's what I feel heavy is.
Yeah.
And so when they sent me the collection, I was like, oh my god, this is completely my cup of tea. This is what I would like to wear, because of the colors, the pastel colors that she was talking about, and then we were discussing how, you know, you have the same color, but you have different shades of the same sort of one on top of the other.
Yeah.
So it gives you the depth, but it's not heavy on the eye.
Correct.
It's very subtle, and it's very, and it flows, and which is why I think it's something that I would like to wear when I'm attending weddings, because I always constantly am wondering what to do when I have to go for a wedding.
No, and I was so happy when they told me that, you know, like when Radhika came on board, and I was like, she's so beautiful. You know, and she's so talented. I think the whole country knows that now, you know, for a while actually. And this amazing new show that she's done, which I'm obsessed with, so many other people. But I think that when she came on board and she looks completely gorgeous today, I mean, really like Indian beauty.
Yeah, and I don't wear Indian wear as much, you know.
Yeah.
So for me, if I'm wearing it, it has to be something that I really, really like.
Yeah.
So I think it's a great collaboration. I think it's a great touch of sort of making outfits for the young brides and sort of incorporating the new trends and the new likings and the new things that are in.
Amazing.
So very, very happy to be a part of this.
Yes. Thank you. Okay. Radhika, do you consider yourself as a modern bride or a traditional bride?
I don't consider myself a bride at all. I've attended weddings. And I'm
not yet.
Not into that scene.
I sort of give my wishes and say that stay married.
And if you would get a chance, how would it be?
I am married.
But I just
don't believe. We'll go into another zone of like, I don't know. Like, married, not married for me doesn't make
it
a difference. But I think why is wedding so important is because you are expressing a commitment, you're sharing something personal at that moment with a lot of people. And whether people have to do it many times or never, it's their own business. But I'm just saying that you're sharing an emotion, which is why it becomes so special.
Yeah.
You know, so my wedding, I wore my grandmother's oldest sari, which was torn actually, but I wore it.
It's
so
nice.
Pretty.
Yeah.
Amazing. Coming on to this, Tanya, I think everybody would want to know, what was your idea behind wedding related, but for like the young girls and Indian wear for a long time, but I was so busy styling that is somewhere it was a little thought, and it stayed with me, but I think it was my best friend, who's also my business partner, Ashi, who was like, listen, you have to make this happen.
Right.
So she, Dhoomdham is me and her.
Ashi, oh,
yeah.
She's
amazing. Yeah. So she's amazing, and she's a completely like I always say, Ashi's a hustler, you know, she makes things happen. Yeah. So she's somebody who basically came to me with this idea, and you know, and then we basically put together the show, not just the show, the company, which is Dhoomdham Weddings, and then the idea of doing a trunk show, which is gonna have like a one-stop shop for like every bride, every young girl who wants to buy like Indian piece, some kind of you are going to think about it, because at the end of the day, it is a special day, you know. So whether you get a stylist on board, or you get your sister to help you, or you get your mom to help you, whatever it is, you know, everyone doesn't get a stylist, which is fine, you know. But I think that there is a certain amount of research, all your shows, everything, and you know, so we want to know which one is your binge watching, like which show is the one that you would really.
Oh, which one you're watching now?
I'm watching The Affair. I have yet to see my own shows.
You've not seen Sacred Games?
Sacred Games I finished.
Yeah. Everyone's
but,
finished.
So I'm watching Ghoul now.
Yeah, that I haven't seen.
Yeah.
Okay, so I have... but I'm loving the memes.
Yeah.
It's so funny.
I saw one.
It was
really
funny.
So funny.
I don't love the attention, because I get very, like, it's too much attention. But how creative are they?
Yeah. Very creative.
Really creative. Like, some of them are.
Instagram has really
cool
started to entertain
that
us.
The Netflix, right?
That was so much fun.
That was so cool.
Oh my god, it's a hilarious video. It's
yeah.
so funny. Oh my god. I think it's very funny.
Tanya, I have one more question.
Yes.
And I want to know, what is your take on styles that Kalki has for brides? You've seen everything, you've helped us curate a beautiful collection.
Yes.
I want to know your take. I think Kalki has for brides, I'm sorry to say in simple words, light clothes for brides. You know what I mean? Like easy, they can have fun, they can dance, they can have a great time, you know. So they are beautiful, they have amazing drapes, they have amazing embroideries, you know. In stylist words, they are very chic, you know. But I think that the most important thing is that you need to have fun on your special day, you know. And I think the clothes, they help you do that, you know, because they're not very heavy. They're easy to wear. The fabrics are light. The embroidery don't weigh you down, you know. So I think they're just really fun clothes for young girls and for the modern bride.
I think even we all will agree with it.
Yes.
And okay, that's all
thank you.
From my side. And
thank
you everyone for coming here and creating this event.